But dear colleagues, journalists, we really much appreciate your time here for the coverage of the African Union Commission. Her Excellency Amira El Fadil.
Haben Sie mein Büchlein? Ja, ja.
Doch. Okay.
Thank you so
Thank you
much.
Very much. Thank you.
Last time she has made lots of promises when it comes to, for example, mitigating the problem.
The support given to the protocol of free movement of.
In the world when it comes to providing opportunities for the youth through president. We didn't hear anything about the discussion that was held, so I'm just using the opportunity.